And Jessica, that man is being arraigned on an aggravated assault charge here at the Cambridge District Court later today in connection to that Alewife T-stop attack. Now, transit police say 53-year-old Alexander Ivanenko threw a 67-year-old victim to the floor after grabbing her by the neck on Monday. Ivanenko left the station after that attack, but was spotted by Quincy police on Hancock Street and was brought into custody later that night. The attack happened around 8:30 in the morning, so there were several witnesses as well as surveillance footage to help identify the suspect. And police say this attack was unprovoked and that the victim did sustain non-life-threatening injuries. We're live in Cambridge, the GWCVB News Center 5.